More than 50 roller coaster enthusiasts visiting Kings Island for the annual Coasting for Kids Marathon. The group riding the Racer roller coaster, all while raising more than $17,000 for children with life-threatening illnesses. The money goes to a Central Florida nonprofit called Give Kids the World. And so far, the event has raised more than $75,000 for that charity.